Holly went to OTC in the year 2007. When Holly went to OTC in the year 2007. When Holly went to OTC, she found a little place where she'd be free, and it felt a little bit like heaven in the year 2007. When Holly went to OTC in the year 2008. When Holly went to OTC in the year 2008. When Holly went to OTC, she found a little place where she'd be free, with the woods and the trees and the scabs on her knee. She ran so she wouldn't be late in the year 2008. When Holly went to OTC in the year 2009. When Holly went to OTC in the year 2009. When Holly went to OTC, she found a little place where she'd be free, with the woods and the trees and the scabs on her knee, the crafts and the music, and I think Tai Chi, and anything and everything was fine in the year 2009. When Holly went to OTC in the year 2010. When Holly went to OTC in the year 2010. When Holly went to OTC, she found a little place where she'd be free, with the woods and the trees and the scabs underneath, the crafts and the music, and I think Tai Chi, where it's okay to be LGBT, where she'll come again and again in the year 2010. Goldstein's grown up now, she'll come back this July. Holly Goldstein's grown up now, she'll come back this July. She'll come back this coming July to the nest where she jumped and learned to fly, where she painted her face and she dyed her hair. She looked kind of crazy and she just didn't care, where you never said shouldn't and you never said should. Wherever you looked pretty good, where she loved herself and her face was aglow. She's dragging me there and I hope to go, so for myself I can see a July at OTC.